Hi, I'm Shay Shariazadeh, Product Manager at Avijon, and I'm going to show you what our H1 Mini Dome camera looks like straight out of the box and give you some tips about the installation process. Here is the box that the Mini Dome camera will come in. Once you open it, you will have some documentation, including a link to our Avijon eDocs app, which is a comprehensive, easy-to-use app containing installation manuals for current Avijon devices. You will also have some important safety notices, a quick installation guide, which I highly recommend taking a quick look. It is an easy guide to show you how to install the camera. You'll also have the surface mounting template for mounting the camera. You will have the surface mounting adapter and installation screws, and your Mini Dome camera, whether it be IR or non-IR. The camera will have a protective film on top. Don't take this off until you complete your installation. Out of the box, you will have the camera, V-Focus from the Avijon factory, and ready to be in. There's a small error indication that references up. This small cable assembly allows you to connect to the camera using PoE. The Mini Dome is one of the easiest H4 cameras to install. We have a wooden board here to demonstrate what it would be like to install the Mini Dome on the wall. Pass the cable through the hole and line up the housing clips on the camera to the adapter's camera attachment slots. Installation is intended to be extremely easy, so just play around with it until you get the angle that you need. Once you're happy with the field of view, lock the camera in place by pushing down on the orange locking latch. Your camera is now secured in place. The last step is to choose the bezel that you like. We have bezels available in gray provided in the box, or black as an optional accessory. The black bezels come in a box of 5. These options are available so you can customize your camera to match the environment. Just twist the bezel clockwise in place until it clicks. If you ever need to take it off, just rotate the bezel in the other direction. Next, I'm going to show you the in-ceiling mounting adapter. This is the in-ceiling mounting adapter for the H4 Mini Dome. You'll get a link to our eDocs app, safety information, an in-ceiling installation guide, and a mounting template. The Avijon logo will indicate where the camera logo will land if you follow the template. And you'll also get your in-ceiling mounting adapter. I highly recommend leaving the cardboard piece in place until you install the adapter through the ceiling. Insert your adapter through the 3-inch hole. Take the cardboard out, secure the mounting clamps by pressing down on the orange tabs until it's nicely locked in place. Then plug the Ethernet cable through the adapter into the camera. Line up the camera housing clips with the adapter's attachment slots and push the camera in place until you hear a click. Aim the camera to the required field of view and lock it in place using the orange locking latch. After that's finished, twist the bezel until you hear the click. The black bezel twists on the same way. Thanks for watching, and make sure you click this button for more videos of our upcoming products.